In this demonstration video, I want to show you how to paint a nose with a loose brush stroke and a variety of colors. It is good to know how the anatomy of a nose looks like. See my blog about this topic on my website. If you use oil paint, you paint from dark to light because it is easier to make a dark tone lighter than a light tone darker. In this case, I start with the corner of the eye next to the nose. Most of the time, that is the darkest place in the face. Then you go and see where else in the face you can put this tone and color. And here I make the tone a little bit lighter and put it also where it is needed. And here I start with the midtones. At the bottom of the nose, I make the color a bit cooler. And in the nostril, I mix a bit of mauve in it. Those who have attended my workshops know exactly what mauve is and what beautiful things you can do with it. Here I put a bit of dark warm red. And also a little bit of red in the corner of the eye. Here you see me adding some more different colors, more light and more dark. And here I'm painting into the direction of the eyebrows. There is a little bit of blue in it, or some gray. Wrinkles. You don't have to paint lines, but you put light on dark and don't cover it totally. In this way, you quickly have an impression of a wrinkle. You need dark and light in your painting to get volume. So here you see me adding some dark. This is the shadow under the nose, and to make sure it doesn't have the same color, I'm going to use a little bit of green in it. This should be lighter because here's a bone. Cheeks and the nose, there is more pink and red than on the forehead. shadow transitions are always soft. Under the eyes, you always see a little bit of blue. In the eye, you start with a really dark tone. If the eyes are blue, you never make them light blue right away, even though you know that someone has light blue eyes. There is always a shadow of the eyelids on the top of the iris. So you start with a dark tone and then you add a little bit of lighter gray or blue, or maybe a little bit of green. And so the color will become lighter and lighter. The white of the eyes is never white, remember that. Eyes always fall in the shadow of the eye sockets. So what do? You start dark. In this case, rose sienna, white, a little blue and roasted sienna. For the lighter pieces, I add some cooler light in it, mauve and white. For the highlights, I use a very light blue. When the nose and eyes are almost finished, you see where it needs more light and dark. My model is wearing blue clothes. That color reflects in the bottom of his nose and nostril. Now you see one side of the nose is darker and warmer than the other side, which is lighter and cooler.